We can't wait to get back out west on our RV travels, because who doesn't want to barrel roll down the rocks in a slot canyon?